a couple things. One is, so there's three things being done here: keyword variations, questions that are being asked, and then related keywords. And I'm just going to highlight a couple things here. One is that the questions are very, very high volume, right? And so, and most of the questions tend to be about how does this thing work, right? So, and to a little bit lesser extent, how to install it. So that's an indicator when you see high volume for how to install that there's a more DIY component to this particular category. Related keywords, and this is sort of an interesting thing. This is, you know, keywords that are, you know, related to the topic, but maybe what we would describe as long tail keywords, lots of complicated things. It's interesting to note that the total volume of related keywords in the mini split category is 1.2 million. So higher than what you're about to see in the other ones. So, you know, we would consider this to be a pretty good commercial term. In the heat pump category, what you tend to see here from a question standpoint is a lot of search volume for trying to figure out how it works. And so those more educational types of searches don't necessarily translate into people wanting to buy. They're just trying to understand, wait a second, how does this thing work? And again, when you look at the related keywords, not quite as sort of extensive of a body of them. And then in the duckless category, you see similar kinds of things, right? This is a lot of questions are on people's minds are about how they work. So very, very similar and, you know, pretty good volume in terms of the kind of related keywords and so forth. You see that you do get into other things that are not necessarily what we would be talking about here for heating and air conditioning. There can be a little bit of kind of slop there.
To watch this full webinar and a complete archive of all Energy Circle webinars, visit energycircle.com/webinars.